Hello, beautiful people. Boris is here, and today we will cook very delicious dish. Today I'm gonna show you how to cook very delicious traditional Russian fish soup. It is called ucha. Repeat after me. Ucha. Traditionally, the soup cook on the fire in Kazan, on the open fire, but you can cook it also at home. And I have a good quality fish today. This is mullet and dorado. Also traditionally in this recipe, in this traditional soup fish soup, use 2-3 types of fish. It may be fish, river fish or sea fish. It's not important. But many types of fish, is it important? English is so hard. This is a very simple recipe. First of all, I will take this good, beautiful fish, and we need to remove bones and what we have inside the fish. Oh, this is so nice. We have here the caviar in the mullet. The caviar is a very delicious thing. Okay, that's it. So we need to clean it and to remove all bones. Okay, so I need to remove this head. There we go. I do this move with my knife. There we go, we need to fill it, my fish. Okay, there we go. Come on, baby, come on. Come on. Что-то у нас мешает. Okay, this is one fillet, and this is two. One, two. This bones and head we need to stock, to boil the stock. So the next one we take dorado fillet, we put here, and dorado the same process. Next step, I need to remove the gills from the head. Okay. Next step, we need to remove these bones from our fillet. That's it. And then we need to clean it. That's it. We have here bones, and we here. Why here? And we have here, yes, that's it, clean fillet. Okay, so the fish is done. I separate bones and fillet, and got cleaned, all is washed. So next step is a stock, fish stock. Cold water in our kazan. The whole kazan, yes, a lot of water, maybe 5 liters. Then our fish bones and fish heads going to kazan, into kazan. Yes, all our bones, fillet we keep it, don't add it now. Fillet it will use later. Okay, now the water is cold, and we must to bring this water to the boil. While our stock is going to a boil, we need to engage our vegetables. Yes. I'm eating yes. So we need to cut it to circles. I take the carrot and cut this like this. This like this. The golden words of the Boris. Red hot Russian pepper. We need to cut our carrot into sticks. Like this. Do you see? Do you see how it's simple to cut these sticks? Very fast. The next one, the onion. Onion on the large pieces. On the large pieces. That's it. Okay, the wedge, but my God, this is so hard to pronunciation. The vegetables is ready to ready is ready. What I'm gonna to do? I take the large skewer and this one. This I do this move. That's it. Do you see? Okay. So our stock is boiling. We need to roast a little bit our onion on fire. I put it on fire, right on fire. Maybe 5-7 minutes. Don't burn it. Don't burn it. Little bit of brown gold color we need. And that's all. Our stock is going to boil. We need to remove this fish protein from the stock. That's it, there we go. All stock must be clean. Clean. We don't need this protein. So next step, I add my pepper mix in my stock. Okay, that's it. A little bit, not too much. And we need to boil this stock on the low, low heat, high heat, maybe 40 minutes. 40 minutes, 1 hour. Again, we will wait. So our onion is ready. We need this smokiness of this onion in our stock. Okay, yes. Our stock is boiling a little bit. Onion is added to my kazan. And we keep it to boil, to simmer a few time, maybe 30 minutes. A few time going away. Next step, I add to my kazan our carrot. Yes. We need to add some orange color to our soup. And we need to add to our soup little bit sweetness from the carrot. Yes, there we go. Yes. Yes, good soup. We need to boil it maybe 50-20 minutes. One more secret ingredient, bay leaves. Four bay leaves. Five bay leaves. Add to our soup and keep it to simmer. One last ingredient. It is potato or potato, young potato. Special for you. We need to cut it to large cubes, maybe middle size cubes. That's it. Quickly cutting our potato. Okay. Next step, we can remove our onion from the stock. The onion is gave their taste and smell. And we can remove it from the stock. We don't need anymore that pieces of boiled onion. And it is time to remove our bones, fish bones from the stock. Also, and then it's time to add in my kazan the potato. Potato, yes. And we will wait when the potato will be soft and yummy. We will wait again, waiting. We need one more ingredient, secret ingredient to our soup. It is Russian vodka. Russian vodka right in my soup. 50 milligrams. 50 milligrams, it's very necessary in this soup. Not too much. Only 50 milligrams. We keep to boil it. I take fork and I need to check my potato. Is it soft or not? Come here, my little potato. Not too much soft. We need to wait a few minutes, one more. When the potato is going to ready, it is time to add our fillet, fish fillet in our soup. Yes, it is time to add our fish. And cover too. That's it, cover too. The soup is already done. At the end, we need to add here the last ingredient, dill. A little bit dill to my soup. Yes, and need to add here some love. And uha, our uha is done. Okay, it's time to taste our soup. Yes, it's very tasty fish soup. Уха on the fire, little bit smokiness in here, fish, very flavorful soup, my god, fishness, smokiness, flavor, oh. On fire, this soup is amazing, just amazing. How to eat this soup? It's just an atomic bomb. The soup, уха, just amazing. It's very simple. It's very simple to do this recipe. Traditional Russian fish soup on the nature. On the nature, the stock, this fish stock is very tasty. That's it. Please remember this recipe, repeat after me, and please write me your feedback, tasty or not. Boris, you doing very only crap. Or Boris, you are wonderful, you are sexy, and you are very, very kindly person. Please write me. That's all for today, folks. Please subscribe. Don't forget subscribe. Put me your like on, and please write me down below some feedback. Maybe you hate me. Maybe you love me. Please write me about it. So. Goodbye. It was Boris.